Bid to Win is a game for students of financial management. The game involves participants to bid for projects after evaluating the potential cash flows. The bidding format is closed bids, with consortium projects getting awarded by the route of book building. The game starts with project list page, which showcases the projects currently up for grabs. The financing options in form of both equity and debt are also available. With newer rounds, more projects will come up for evaluation and bidding. The participant is being judged on a mix of share price and net worth. The share price being dependent upon various factors such as sales growth, earnings per share, and debt ratio. A participant is expected to take decisions based on knowledge of the subject, game manual, and various market and financial statements. The decision should be based on sound numerical analysis. The participant should be mindful of liquidity crunch with high net present value but distant cash flows project. The decisions would also require appropriate element of risk, as the participant is being judged in a competitive setting.